Captain and the Brand New Gypsies. Let's put our hands together for them.
This is the captain speaking. This is the captain speaking. What's my name? What's my name? All right. Here we are, this first day of summer, the longest day of the year in the year 2002, to shed more light and more revelation than on any other day. To bring you joy and tribulation, to awaken you to the beauty in yourselves, to take you and to guide you from the root to the fruit. Let the good times roll, day 10.
Yeah. good. Way back. Thank you.
hot. Ooh, this sun is sure as hot today, boy. Ooh, yeah. All right, Mr. Charlie, we're gonna take a few. We're gonna be right there directly. Look here, y'all. But hey, young Mr. Charlie, boy, you done come back from college. Look at you. Heard you was up there in Boston, Massachusetts. Studying what? Nuclear. I don't know nothing about that. Yeah. Yeah, let's get on that boat, spell. We just take a little relax when we get back out. Yeah, son, I know everything been the same out here for the last 45 years. Uh-huh. They say the first 45 years are hardest, but 79 is right. It ain't over. Yes, sir. Sure, ask me anything you want, but where the blues come from. No, I'm gonna tell them, I'm gonna tell them. Where the blues, you really wanna know where the blues come from? Well, there's two stories. Now, the first story, there were these two brothers. Now, one was named Heaven, and the other was named Hell. Now, Hell had died, and a few days later, Heaven had died out of a broken heart. But it was kind of close, brother, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Heaven went to Heaven, and Hell went to, well, you know what Hell went to. He talked to St. Peter. He said, St. Peter, my brother's down there, and hell, I just missing something awful. Can you just let me just go down there and just see him just for a little bit? I'll be right back directly. Now, son, you know, we don't nothing like that up here. Well, please, you was begging and pleading and begging and pleading so finally. All right, son, here's what you do. Now, you take these here wings, you go on and do what you got to do. But one thing, you better be back up in here by 9:30. Or you may not get back in. Well, you know, say, well, I'll be back directly, don't worry. So you put the wings on, you put down and down underneath the piles of the earth. And they heard the noise. Music and laughing, they're carousing, they're kicking back. He opened up the door, he saw his brother in hell with one woman on this side, the other woman on that side, one rubbing his neck, one rubbing his... I don't want to tell you that one. Anyway, he saw his brother in hell, pull up a chair, sit down, relax, one, sit down. He said, well, I can't relax, stay up. Sit down, relax, one, get you something over here. So he started sitting down, getting rubbed and passing the liquor and drinking that Courvoisier. We good the whole time. Then it got to 9 o'clock. 9:30. 10:30. 11. 11:30. He said, oh Lord, it's almost midnight. I got to get back, brother. I got to get back right now. I got to get back now. So he put them wings on and he just took off. He went up to them gates, knocked on the door, St. Peter, St. Peter, open up these gates now. He walked up in the gate. You know what he did. He said, boy, you know it's at the 9:30. Yes, sir, I know it's at the 9:30. And you know you can't get back in at the 9:30, right? Yeah, I know that, sir. But I don't really want to get back in. I just came to bring these here wings back. Yeah, that's one story. But there's another story too about the news over on the other side where he was worshiping trees, stone and rock. What was supposed to be doing? He turned out basically. He turned his face around. We decided we won't act like we want to get. But as soon as we try to get a prayer good going, old Super, we just snatch out the sky. But we couldn't talk to him. He taught us how to moan. Mm-hmm. But like our folks say outside, when you moan, the devil can't hear you.
Thank you.
fun yet?
Yeah. Yeah.
I'll be having fun. Now, who did this stop there? Migrated and it began to work this way from places like St. Louis, Chicago, Kansas City, and of course, New York City. But then something smoked and it smoked and it meandered this place to a place called the Gut Bucket Ballroom. A place like